you, and we're on to item number four, three. Announcement, keep Forsyth County. This is a Commissioner Levent recommendation. Oh, got something?
Well, Commissioner Levent, I didn't know if Doug was gonna do it or not, he just asked me to make a motion that we have to help Bevis to Forsyth County be the board draft.
Is somebody resigning, or we?
I think we're adding to it, I'm counting.
Don't we do it?
Yes, I think you have the ability, I'm sorry, I'm not a counselor, but.
Well, you're just trying to cheat.
And the answer will be better sometimes.
You have the ability, each commissioner has the ability, when you begin your term, to appoint someone that will serve during your term in office to this group. And so that's what we're doing, we're just making this available to each of you to make an appointment. This will be in addition to the current standing board.
Is there somebody from my district already on this board?
I think there, she came and found that we did not have Commissioner appointees.
Okay, so, for any commissioner?
I understand that she has emailed seeking any nomination that you might have. So if you have nominations you would like to make, we'll be happy to take those from you and put them on the future agenda.
But you are saying that each one of us has an opportunity to make one?
Yes, sir.
Opportunity, I don't think, an obligation.
That is a good way of saying it.
So this board, it doesn't get smaller right here, it's just we have the possibility of five more to it.
Yes, sir.
So, I will make a motion to do it, and I'll go ahead and make mine, and then I'll call the people that Kyle Bevis to the Forsyth County.
Mr. Todd?
Keep Forsyth County beautiful on behalf of the commissioner.
Second.
We have a motion and a second. If there's no further discussion, please vote on the motion. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, like sign. That passes 4-0 with Commissioner Levent being absent, and I think Commissioner Bell would like to, it's not on the agenda, but make an appointment to the same board.
How much else has we got?
Can we do that without exception?
I think does the agenda item allow that?
Mr. Chairman, the agenda items is announcement and ratification of appointments to the Keep Forsyth Beautiful Board. If you have an appointment.
Might as well, I mean, we've been counting on it, maybe, is that all right?
Okay.
And I'd like to make a motion that we appoint from Tressler to the Keep Forsyth County Beautiful Board of Directors.
Second. We have a motion and a second. If there's no further discussion, please vote on the motion. All those in favor signify by saying aye.
Aye.
All those opposed, like sign. There is none, therefore that passes 4-0 with Commissioner Levent being absent. Do you think by the next meeting you'll have an appointment?
I can.
And what about you, Pete? Yeah, what about you, Pete?
Yeah.
So do we want to leave this item on the next agenda? Because I'll have to find somebody to.
We'll bring it back and forth.
Okay. We need a motion?
As long as two of you signify you want it back on, then you're fine.
Okay.
Too soon to bring it back to the next one, or are you?
No, that's fine.
Okay.